Hi Year 3, I hope you and your families are well and you've had a good week. There is four foundation subjects for this week. Obviously you can do them in any order. There's a science. The science actually needs a few resources, so it might be worth looking at those slides before you sit down to do the science. So there's a science, a music, a PSHE and an art task. And again, the art, you need to use isometric paper. Now I've saved a copy of isometric paper, but unfortunately it does mean that you need a printer. So hopefully if you want to do the art, you have got access to a printer. Again, you'll need to do that ready for the start of the lesson. We've only given you four lessons this week because technically the Friday is bank holiday because it celebrates, it marks the 75th anniversary of VE Day. Now, why don't you research what it means, what VE Day actually means and why we celebrate it. Okay, have a brilliant week, enjoy the activities, take care, look after yourselves and enjoy the sunshine. All right, bye.